takes this one in straight sets. Canada and Croatia split the first two rubbers and sit tied after day one action at the Davis Cup.